Good afternoon, children. I think you have finished your meal, sir. Yesterday, we finished one of the lesson, that is about our the earth or moon. Last bit we have finished one of the lesson, that is the earth or moon. And some of the things they remained like drawing rainbow and all. May draw it from observing any book or all. So now here also you learned about directions. That is four directions, north, south, and west and east. Now here, is one more lesson today, that is about map. December 24, map. Page number 188, lesson number 24, name of the lesson, map, and page number 188. Read with your lesson, textbook, it is page number 188. So, if you are ready, I will start it. Now, look here. Identify the simple map of their locality. See, simple map of the locality. Understood? So, here, we are going to study about the map. What is map and how it is useful for us? Now, first, let me tell you what is about the map. It is small sketch of place. It is small sketch of place. For example, let me show you where page number 190. Page number 190 is here. This is the sketch of the place. Is a sketch of a place here. Take the example, this is a village. It is a sketch of a village. And what all these houses are there, you can see. The schools are there, temples are there, panchayat office is there, bus station. Understood? And churches, river is there, hills, mountains, fields. All things are there. Even mosque, church, all are there. And now, this is about the small sketch. This is thing that this is a sketch of a village. Now this so many things you can identify there, even their directions also you can tell. Understood? So this is the map here. Map with directions. North, south, west, east. By looking this only, you can tell which schools are there, which part schools are there. In which ocean, which part is river is there, Ashoka, temple is there, and panchayat office is there. You can tell all the things by looking at the village sketch. And also this directions will tell you which directions all things are. Ashoka. So map is a small sketch of place. It is a small picture of a place. Small sketch means picture. Of the place which gives the picture of a place, border, about the river, which is the river, which are the hills, roads you can see, rivers you can see, hills, roads, buildings. So these all things you can see in the picture, and ocean and distance between them is also called a map. You can see the also position of it and also distance between them. Between them, can also see, we can also tell the distance between them, each other, can tell about river and how much is the distance, also you can tell them. So, and this is called the map. So, on the small sketch of place, you can show the picture of place, border, where is the border, where are the rivers, where are the hills, roads, buildings and ocean distance between them is called a map. Understood? Can show the small sketch diagram. Small diagram can show these all things. That is called a map. Understood? And that is you can see look page number 198. So then the vast area can be represented on a small piece of paper. This can be shown by the help of a small piece of paper. Understood? That is by drawing this. By looking at this, you can observe so many things are presenting the chair. Student, now here, look page number. One more example is given for you for water map here. Look page number 188. Page number 188. Let me show you that this is the observed picture given below. This is the picture given here, and Ramesh has drawn a sketch of his classroom observed. So this is the classroom of Ramesh, and it is drawn by Ramesh. Ramesh is the boy of your age, and he has drawn the sketch of the picture of the classroom here. He has drawn the picture of the classroom, and you may observe it carefully, and now let me, and also here you can look here the index. This is called index, this is the classroom, this is the index, and by looking this both you can identify what is there and where are they are sitting and all. Now look here, these are called symbols. These are called symbols, these are the details. So this symbol is what is this, what is all represented and what details are there. Understood? Now for example, first one, this is a blackboard. This is like this, you can say this is a blackboard. Second one, teacher's chair is here. Now you can look here. First I'll show you. This is the classroom. This is the, so think at first, this is the north, south, west, east. Only this much you understand. Here. Now this is first picture here, so you can see in the picture here, first black line here, that is, it is nothing but blackboard here. As you see in the classroom, near classroom, here is the, this is the blackboard, now the board here, and in the same way here, blackboard here, you can see here, chair symbol is one, blackboard is here. Next, what is here, teacher's chair. Teacher's chair is here, so that is, this is the chair, teacher's chair here. Next in front, that is table is there, table. Look, this is table. And where is Ramesh? Ramesh is also in the classroom only. Blue circle is down. So this is a blue circle where Ramesh is sitting here. And where is Riyaz? Riyaz is in the, you can identify this one, where is this one? Square is there. So this is it is a nearby Ramesh and Riyaz is sitting. So he is the Riyaz. Riyaz. Now square, this is a star like Shila. There is, this is Shila is sitting here in first page of the right side. Understood? She is sitting, Shila is a girl, she is sitting by the right side of the Ramesh. Understood? So Shila. And then triangle line and Kevin. Triangle line means this one. It is, his name is Kevin. He is sitting left side, back picture of the last page of left side. This is Kevin. Now, and next black button, black circle, Disha. Where is black circle, Disha? See, sir? Here you can see. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First page, Disha is sitting. See, at the same time. Disha is sitting here from the right side of the fifth page. And this one is, you can see that actually this is door. Where is door here? This is here in northeast direction. So this is the door here. Here is the door here. So what is this? It is a window. Where it is? It is on the both sides. So these two are the 1, 2, 3 are the windows. 1, 2, 3 are the four side. Four side windows. So this one is the window. Last one, dustbin. Where it is? It is kept here. So near this. Here, this direction, what is this clip? This is the door here. Near the door, there is dustbin. In the same way, Yamaka is also same. See, this blackboard is there, board is there, teacher's chair is also not there. And also, you can see the table chair is not there because this is online class. Because in the offline class, everything, all things will be there. But only you can see the board and benches. No students, no class, no chair and benches are not there, children are not there. Only you can see the board and the benches. So here, so this is the board. In the same way, this is the board and chair and table are not there. Benches you can see there both sides. And also students are not there. But here students are there students are upset here. Rest of things are there. You can see the two windows like this. You can see the main door there. And also dustbin here, nearby the main door. So these are the things you can see in the classroom map. This is the classroom map, a sketch drawn by Ramesh. This you must understand. Once again, this is a blackboard, teachers, chair, table, and he is Ramesh. And by the side of it is Riyaz, and she is Sheila, and then this is Kevin, this is again Disha, and then this dustbin is there, windows are there, four windows, and door is there, window is there. So these are the things you must keep in mind, understand? Now, and also you can write, you observe this one. This is already completed, it is for your identification. Now here, fill blanks are asked here. Look here, open page number 189, page number 189, look there. 189, here, some point is there. Ramesh has marked his place on the second page, which is on the right side. This is Ramesh has this, Ramesh has marked his place on the second page, which is on the right side. So this is the right, this is the left side. So Ramesh is sitting on the second page. First, you can see that first page, second page, first page, fifth page, first page, last page. Okay, I have to know. Ramesh is sitting on the right side of the second page. Understood? Ramesh is sitting. Ramesh has marked his place on the second bench of the right side. Now look at the picture and fill the blanks with correct answers. See the indexing for here. Door of Ramesh classroom is situated in a dash direction. So door of Ramesh classroom is situated in the door of, you can see the door here, door of classroom near the desk, you can see the door, and you can see the door near the this dustbin, and door of classroom, Ramesh classroom is situated in dash direction, that is in this direction, that is the northeast direction. This is the, see the northeast. Once again, north, south, west, east. Understood? North, south, west, east. So now here, see where is the door of Ramesh classroom is situated. Door of classroom, door of Ramesh classroom. This is Ramesh classroom and door is here. So door of classroom, Ramesh classroom is in the northeast direction. North, east. Northeast direction. Yes, sir. Now this is, you can write it northeast direction there. And now northeast direction. Now the girl who is sitting in the first row of the right side of Ramesh is called. The girl who is sitting in the first row of the right side of Ramesh is called. So you can see the she is a Sheila who is sitting on the, this is the Sheila sitting in the first bench. So you can write that the girl who is sitting in the first bench on the right side of the bench is Sheila. So the next question, if there is a dash between the blackboard and the table, what is there in between board and the table? In between board and the table there, what is there? There is a teacher's chair is there. So you can write third one, teacher's chair. Then the fourth one, the thing which is situated on the northwest, northeast direction of the classroom. The thing which is situated in the northeast direction of the classroom. So northeast direction, it is in the northeast direction, there is door is there. In the northeast direction, there is the door is there. And the disha setting on the dash bench of the right side of the bench. Disha setting on the dash bench on the right side of the Riyaz. So he is the here Kevin. Riyaz is here. Disha setting. It's here. Disha setting on the dash bench. She is the Disha sitting on the fifth bench of this Riyaz. Disha is sitting on the fifth bench of the right side of Riyaz. This is the right side of Riyaz here. So she is sitting on the, so this is the Disha here. You can write the Disha fifth bench. Disha is sitting on fifth bench of the right side of Riyaz. Now draw a simple map of the classroom as Ramesh has done by marking the position of the things. So situated in the classroom. Use symbols for the things. So now I'll show the picture here, image picture. Once again, this one. Door of Ramesh classroom is situated in the dash direction, that is northwest direction. Northeast direction. And the girl who is sitting here, the first bench of the right side of the Ramesh is Shiva. Then there is dash between the blackboard and the table chair, teacher's chair. The thing which is situated in the northeast direction. In the northeast direction, that is door is there. This guy is sitting on the fifth bench of the right side of the Riyaz. So these are the fill blanks for you. Now here activity. A model of small village has been given here. Write the symbol and details related to the picture on the index with the help of your teacher. So this is the symbols you are going to draw. These are the details here. Symbols to diagrams. These are the details. This is the picture of the village. So north, south, west, east. These are the direction. Keep it mind. Now we are going to write the symbols. Means pictures you can draw. Temple, then mosque you can draw, this church you can draw, then panchayat office you can draw, hospital, then schools, then river you can draw, river you can write or draw here. Then many other, you can see that public dam is there, so hills are there. So draw all these things. So you can details by the side in detail column you can write temple, church, hospital, panchayat, bus station, and a mosque, river, school, hill you can write in the second column. Likewise there is a homework which is assigned to you with page number 191 here. Mass column, they have already this symbols are given here. Details are given. So I am going to match them. So sun, this is the sun, you can match it. Sun, tree, this is the moon. Yes. write all the details here, one by one. First to write right sun, and first to complete this one drawing. Symbol is the sun, symbol of the sun. Rain. Then that one you write this one. Then you will draw this. House, man, man, hill, you are this way. First you write and then first draw the cross. First after completing the writing, sun, draw the cross. Then you will write this one. Again you will write this way. Write this one. This is one for you. Small one for you. So this is the whole lesson. Man. So you can do the homework. Your classwork. This is the whole lesson. Man. So you can take a minute. Classwork. Thank you.